In this question, we have this right angle triangle ABC. Three line segments passing through the vertices of the triangle intersect at point P, and they all intersect with a 120 degree angle. We know two of the lengths of the line segments as 6 and 10 units, and we are looking for the length of the third one, which is shown as x. Let's start our solution by applying law of cosines on triangle APB. We will apply cosine law for side AB, so start with AB square. On the right side of the equation, we have the sum of the squares of the remaining two sides and subtract 2 times the multiplication of two sides times the cosine of the angle formed by them, which is 120 degrees. From here, 6 square will be 36, 10 square will be 100, 2 times 6 times 10 is 120, and cosine 120 is minus 1 over 2. These minus signs will be a plus. 120 times 1 over 2 is 60. And that will be equal to 196. So the length of the line segment AB is 14 units. Let's also show that on the figure. Now focus on this triangle and use cosine law again. With a similar approach, AC squared will be equal to this term on the right side of the equation. With similar simplifications, AC squared will be equal to 100 plus x squared plus 10x. So the length of the line segment AC is square root of these terms. Let's also show that on the figure. And clear the bottom side of the screen for the next steps. Now focus on this triangle and apply law of cosines once more. So we will have BC squared equals to this term. After similar simplifications, BC squared will be equal to 36 plus x squared plus 6x. So BC is equal to square root of this term. And let's show this also on the figure. Now we have this right angle triangle and we know the side lengths in terms of x. Let's apply Pythagorean theorem on this triangle ABC. So our first term will be 14 squared, plus the square of this term here. And that will be equal to square of the hypotenuse. Here 14 squared will be 196. In the second term, the square root and the square will cancel. Same thing will happen on the right side of the equation. Now a nice thing here that x squared terms will cancel out. So our equation will become 4x equals 132. And from here, our missing length x can be calculated as 33 units. And that is our answer. If you come up with an alternative solution to this problem, please leave a comment below and we can discuss about it. I'll see you next time.